If you can give just a drop of blood to somebody to see if they can help find a treatment or cure, it's not going to be for you, but it might be for your son or daughter.